Columbia may have faded from public view, but stories of the floating city persisted, each one more fanciful than the next. The most well-known was that of the songbird, a monstrous creature that captured the imaginations of people around the world, even spawning this children's nursery rhyme, "Songbird, songbird, see him fly, drop the children from the sky. When the young ones misbehave, escorts children to their grave." Skeptics denounced it as a mere children's fable, until the emergence of this footage, dated 1912. Many theories arose concerning the creature's origins and purpose. The most widely accepted was that of a watchful guardian, protecting the city from foreign invaders. But the evidence found in the Alps suggests something else entirely. That the songbird's purpose may not have been to keep something out, but something in. This, the Lamb of Columbia. A child revered by all, and yet held captive by the bird. What was so threatening about this child that it required such a monstrous guardian? Many questions remain as we continue to separate truth from legend.